Y'all Pod Daddy here. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. May it be filled with blessings and prosperity and health and great health and all that good stuff. So today is going to be a great workout on Christmas Eve. So today we're going to do a super beast set. So we got four different weights. We got 40s, 45s, 50s, and 55s here. So what we're going to do is one burpee throughout. Heavy, we're gonna go light to heavy, and then one burpee back down, heavy down to light. Okay, so we're gonna do four of those. So every time we do a round, it's gonna add one more rep. Okay, so here we go. Hope you enjoy it. Let's get it in. The 45s here. So do one here. Alright. It's also a good warm up to get started. 50s. Down, heavy to light. Now two. Here we go. Heavy to light. Oh. Thank you. go. It's a good pump, man. Good pump. 50s. Great workout. It's a great one. My favorite. Three. Two. Three. Oh, stay with me. Let's go. Cloud Daddy on YouTube. Make sure you follow me, like and subscribe on our YouTube channel. Check me out. All right, now we're going back heavy to light. Three reps. Here we go. Stay focused. Go. No. Last round, guys. Let's go. Merry Christmas. If it was a tough year, I'm grateful it's over. If it was a great year. Let's keep it rolling. All right. Here we go. All right. So last round. I got one more round. So we'll knock this out. Step four. Here we go. Three. focus on task at hand. Mm-hmm. Finish this out. Come on. Four to 45. Fifties. Four. Go. Go. Appreciate all the support through this year, guys. Thank you so much. You've been killing it. Hopefully my workouts catch on and it starts getting recognition because I'm doing something different. So, here we go. We're going back down, heavy to light. Last round, 4 reps each. All right, here we go. Finish strong, guys. 1, 2, 3. 50s. You're gonna look totally different after this one workout. I guarantee you. You're gonna go away and look at one way. Looking at another right after. It's amazing. Here we go. Totally different. Metamorphosis. Let's go. Use 4 weights that you're comfortable doing these sets with and these reps with. I've been doing these and working my way up to this. So these are heavy weights. Last round, let's go. Daddy out. That's the Four Horsemen Burpee Challenge. Try it. Let me know how you like it. Peace, love. Happy New Year.